just have a cup.
Hey, you okay?
Of all the shit. Let me get through.
I got bad.
So, yes. Yeah. Woo-woo.
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here. Here we are.
What's blowing today?
Just a little breeze is all.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
And you'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
And leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Listen, buddy, you're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you?
Your mouth, mister.
about you again?
You alive? Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I don't want to die. Well, what did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
Oh, Jesus.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.